We started out as a band about 3 years ago in Tyler, Texas. We got people from Tyler, Texas. Anyway, we used to play all over East Texas, and we still do. But we played at this one club one time, and you know, it's kind of in the contract. Typically, the places feed you, and they give you something to drink and all this stuff. This place, they gave us Pabst Blue Ribbon beer, which is good to me, but you know, it's kind of budget beer, but that's fine. I mean, I'm used to it. And then they fed us chili dogs, which again, you know, it's not a steak, but I eat chili dogs at home, that's cool. But then at the end of the night when they were supposed to pay us our money, you know, because we came and set up and played there at the club, they didn't pay us our money. So I wrote this song, it's called Hell to Pay. We'll be right back.